another parking on top,
yeah,
and then from level for tunnel that can take, yeah, you from the start of the hospital to the end.
Sure.
And as you come up, you have another ground, which is this one.
And so they have indicated to me the level of a destruction that the fire has caused. I've seen that the building has shown a lot of damage, in particular this particular block, which is in the middle of the entire hospital block. The level of damage, no one can actually tell until the proper and thorough assessment has been done. But from the stock that there was, it's over 40 million rands worth of stock, largely PPEs and other essentials.
In fact, we have already lined up cases. When you say yes,
people were fighting me. They were fighting me, saying, this minister has stopped this thing, we want our back.
He's